Hey everybody, this is Jeremy with That Fishing Channel. Tonight we're going to head out to Truman Lake in Warsaw. It's about 3:45. I'm going to hopefully get out there by about 6, 6:30. Get set up. Tonight for bait I have live bluegill. And I have some frozen skipjack. My last outing, I was in this little park in a flooded area. Forgot my camera, but got on some fish. Some decent fish, and in numbers. But the place I'm going to try tonight is a boat ramp just around the cove. So I sat there and watched these boats all night long. It had to have been 6 or 7 boats in about a 6-hour period. Pull down to the boat ramp, unload all their bait, unload fish guts from cleaning their spoonbill, etc., etc. So I'm thinking I'm going to go fish on that boat ramp the next time I head to Truman. Because if this is a regular thing, then, you know, I would assume that there's going to be fish just piling up, ready to be fed. So I'm going to go out there and feed them tonight. Stay with us. Not here 5 minutes. Didn't even get my third pole out yet. Got a nice little run with a little blue. This might be a pretty prosperous spot. Stay tuned. Hey everybody, this is Jeremy with That Fishing Channel. Tonight we're going to head out to Truman Lake in Warsaw. It's about 3:45. I'm going to hopefully get out there by about 6, 6:30. Get set up. Tonight for bait I have live bluegill. And I have some frozen skipjack. My last outing, I was in this little park in a flooded area. Forgot my camera, but got on some fish, some decent fish, and in numbers. But the place I'm going to try tonight is a boat ramp just around the cove. So I sat there and watched these boats all night long. It had to have been 6 or 7 boats in about a 6-hour period. Pull down to the boat ramp, unload all their bait, unload fish guts from cleaning their spoonbill, etc., etc. So I'm thinking I'm going to go fish on that boat ramp the next time I head to Truman. Because if this is a regular thing, then, you know, I would assume that there's going to be fish just piling up, ready to be fed. So I'm going to go out there and feed them tonight. Stay with us. Not here 5 minutes. Didn't even get my third pole out yet. Got a nice little run with a little blue. This might be a pretty prosperous spot. Stay tuned. That was a good quality fish. He came off. Using bluegill heads. Just didn't get a good hook set on him.
quite a bit of action here early off. First 30 minutes, caught two fish before I could even get the camera set up. Had a boat wrap me up in its propeller with the fish on there. Still actually brought it in. My hand. Now I'm getting my camera set up. And after tying my line, cast it out there, and a big one goes off to the races with it. I stick around here long enough, I might just get a big old fish. Stay tuned. Dink number three. A good feeling that this would be a good spot just due to the fact that everybody's dropping their scraps off, so pretty much baiting the hole for me. So far just some little dinky sized blue cats, but hey, we got some fish. Three dinky sized blue cats. And one Lowe's boat. At least I did catch the catfish that was on the line that got wrapped around his propeller. Cut the line off of it. Brought the line in by hand and there was a catfish on it. I guess that should be good luck. See if that pans out. Did miss a few fish earlier. All the mayhem. One one, I just didn't get a good hook set on it. He felt pretty good. He felt it. Well, it's kind of slowed down. Hopefully it'll pick back up pretty soon. Nice little blue cat.